Hi, I'm Amy Kite with Keller Williams Infinity. Today I wanted to talk about buying or selling a home as is. As is has different connotations for different people. So when a seller calls and says, I want to sell my home as is, my first question is, what does that mean to you? And a lot of times what sellers are saying is, I don't want to have to paint. I don't want to have to replace the carpet. I don't want to do upgrades. And that's perfectly fine, because we'll just consider a price based on the fact that you're selling it as is and there's no issues. Sometimes it means, listen, the furnace is out and I'm not going to fix that. Different story, right? Because that's something that we need to disclose. A lot of times sellers think that they can list something as is and nobody's going to ask for inspection issues. The problem is, as is can have a negative connotation to buyers. So we need to be very careful when we say we want to sell it as is. The only time I recommend that we list it as is if we have some issues that aren't going to be handled. If it's cosmetic stuff, the buyer understands that they're buying it as they see it. You didn't remove the wallpaper, you didn't replace the carpet. That's fine, they see that. But as is on some of the major issues like, hey, listen, roof's in poor shape, I'm not going to replace it. Those things we need to disclose. And as a buyer, understand that if you're buying something as is, that seller may not be willing to provide you a credit for anything. They do need to disclose things, and if they haven't disclosed something, then you may be able to ask them for some form of credit. But generally understand, when a seller is saying as is, they truly don't want to have to provide even a credit. So consider that when making an offer. Get with your agent, ask them for their advice on how you should present, what price you should present at, knowing the fact that you may not be able to ask for anything. And you can also get with the listing agent, well, your agent should get with the listing agent, and ask them exactly what does it mean that they're selling it as is. I always assume, you know, we went through the foreclosure and the short sale phase. If it was as is, they truly weren't going to handle anything. So that's why I think a lot of buyers believe that, you know, as is can be negative, and it can mean that, hey, there's something here that we're not going to fix and it may be major. So really, really, really be smart about whether you're using the term as is and when you're trying to sell something. And be aware as a buyer, if you're buying something as is, exactly what that means to you. Because you don't want to get into a contract, pay for an inspection, and lo and behold, lose that money because you didn't understand. So if you've got any questions, we're always here to help. Have a great day.